Nu mes nio čedian.
Iria, hem anju.
Appears those Gavignani's left us a felucca.
Oh, it's okay.
Timios is the shit-eater. He is the man we must escort to the Devourer.
And of Potinos?
He will be more fodder for the Devourer.
And then we return home.
We will only return home with Cleopatra in our company, to show the Sea Ones what has changed, what we have changed.
How are things on your trireme?
Great. Phoxidas has entrusted me with...
Why don't we take each other here?
In this reed boat.
Take advantage of these rare moments between us, before your new job steals you away as savior of all Egypt.
You make jokes, but it is not funny. It is greatness I am after. This country is at civil war, one simply cannot deny it. Everywhere is misery.
I love you, Aya. And we are Magi. We do serve and protect, but we work alone. I share your hatred for Ptolemy. But remember, Cleopatra is a Ptolemy. She's the better of two evils.
We must serve greatness. What greatness do we serve now?
We are parents.
We were parents. I love you, Bayek of Siwa. But...
wait.
What are you of now?
I hope it's okay now.
Death hangs in the air.
The stench is great. I'm getting familiar with rotten flesh.
Are those bodies?
Gods. The Nile will run red for many moons.
Osiris will be busy. These are Romans.
None of Ptolemy's naked ear debts?
No.
An unceremonious removal.
Looks like we missed the boat.
Come, we must move quickly.
Wait me.
Septimius has beat us.
Funny how all great men are reduced to food for maggots. This is a cemetery for our ambitions.
No. No, it can't be. Where is Caesar?
He has arrived in Alexandria. He is heavily guarded, so there's...
Bring me to him. I will get to Caesar if I have to drag myself through the sewers of the palace.
Okay. What level is this new quest? Ah, okay. Aya.
Forewarning, Bayek. Once we board this ship, there is no turning back. And we finish with the Queen on her throne. Or each
guys,
of our
see
heads
me
alike.
If the game still have lag.
It is rare that our cargo is a goddess. I apologize. We have no kings or queens on our ship. Only gods and goddesses. So you should fit right in.
All strange and terrible things are welcome.
I am worried that my quarters are not as comfortable as your palace.
We despise them.
Я зими сакада застриму.
My loyal shield boy, are you fit?
I am in awe of this goddess. We must do her well. I can't believe she's on our ship.
Hey, don't be fooled by appearances. She needs us more than we need her.
Merge ok acum, no? E bine.
She is the real goddess.
There, in the distance.
Aya, already showing Bayek the best places to make love, huh?
Enough,
Fox. Asta, da.
It is time to make war.
Nu, lag, mă refer la lag, la sacadez, dacă sacadează. Okay.
Brothers at sea, today we carry a precious cargo. Queen
Fuck.
Cleopatra, great lady
again.
Of perfection.
Ship battle.
She of the sage and bee. With so many other concept titles, my breath
forget the commands.
Just to think of them. Now, if you direct your attention to the fort, you'll notice we have some friends bearing down upon us. Emissaries of our little pharaoh. How kind of them to come forth. Let us welcome them, shall we? Warmly, with a ball of flaming refuse. Ah, la 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 la! Reminds me of a day 20 years back when I sailed with a group of pirates.
The Sicilians, was it?
Ah, you heard the stories. That's right. I was a hired call of them, too. They were planning an inland raid on Antioch and needed a few extra sails. It was my first and only peek into the life of a scoundrel. I prefer having a charade of pieces. Only a charade.
A shred can be hard to come by.
He speaks! The great Magi!
We are at sea, Captain. Any greatness here is yours.
Ptolemites! Burn them!
We have got them now, guys!
Illimitates of our fire! Damascus! Where are
fuck.
Arrows!
We have them!
Firing!
Off the tempo!
Rapid speed!
Speed up!
Look out! Rapid speed! Take a piece of that! Sea craft comes naturally to you.
Easier to sail about when the sea is empty of ships trying to sink you.
Okay.
What about missing triremes? Not a lot the main fleet.
It will take some time for them to find the wreckage. Onward!
Fuck.
Captain, my...
There! More Ptolemy ships!
They'll want to box us in.
More!
Drive us against the shore.
I see that look in your eyes. Why should we fight them? We can just barge on through and head straight for Alexandria.
I need to be sure the way is safe for Cleopatra. We have to do this.
Those Nekatiadet will feel Ra's arrows.
Nice to hear Egyptian vulgarity on a Greek ship. Variety is what makes life interesting. And bloodshed. La 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 la! The fleet awaits your command, Aya. Our catapult will fire upon your order. The fleet is at your disposal. One signal, and fire will burst upon them. Which one is the god of fire? Wake him up, and tell him it's time to unleash his wrath. Look out! Don't save our ammunition, Aya. Waste it, and they.
Have a catapult.
No! Off the tempo! Arrows! Look out! Arrows! Look out! Cut them off!
Nice!
Don't let them talk!
Fuck you. Whew.
The air stinks, but not the oarsmen. It's something else.
Hold, Phoxidas. Look there, at the water.
Fuck.
Two ships down? Damn Ptolemy! Did make a fine name, though. I'm no foxy general with one of the Roman governors!
Oh my god.
Those were my men!
Easy, Phoxidas. We're not done yet. Our catapults will do their work. We'll make them pay.
And dearly, by the balls of Zeus!
Holy shit!
I want the ocean to come down with their blood! Damaste! Make the call! Increase the river!
Yes, oh, my captain!
No. La la la! They've sent an octarine! A floating seat! Blast! Do the gods wish my fleet destroyed? Fickle Poseidon! These old fish will stick in your puzzled throat!
Bear up, old man. Let's not offend the gods without cause.
I'll take angry gods over docile ones right now! Open up the skies and rain some kind of shit down on us!
We have one last beast to hunt.
Up the pace,
speed! Arrows, look out!
I need to destroy the small one first. I'm dead. Okay, the second one.
Speed
my god. No, 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 no. Fuck! I need to restart. This battle.
Two ships down? Damn Ptolemy! Did make a fine navy. I'm no proxy general with bottomless Roman comforts! Those were my men!
Easy, Foxidas. We're not done yet. Our catapults will do their work. We'll make them.
And dearly, by the balls of Zeus! I want the ocean turned dark with their blood! Damascus! Make the call! Increase the rhythm!
Yes, my captain! Alala!
They've sent an octarim! A floating ship! Blast! Do the gods wish my fleet destroyed? Tickle Poseidon! This old fish will stick in your grizzled throat!
Bear up, old man. Let's not offend the gods without cause.
I'll take angry gods over docile ones right now! Open up the skies and rain some kind of sheep down on us!
We have one last beast to hunt.
Okay, just... Oh my god!
Damn it!
Fuck!
Work. We'll make them pay.
And dearly, by the balls of Zeus, I want the ocean turned dark with their blood! Damascus! Make the call! Increase the rivers!
Yes, my captain! Alala!
They've sent an octaries! A floating city! Blast! Do the gods wish my fleet destroyed? Think of Poseidon! This old fish will stick in your grizzled throat!
Bear up, old man. Let's not offend the gods without cause.
I'll take angry gods over docile ones right now! Open up the skies and rain some kind of sheet down on us!
We have one last beast to hunt.
Off the tempo!
Full speed! Speed them
hard!
Give them hell on this man!
Full speed, settle!
Take a piece of that! Give them hell on this man!
Off the pace, brothers!
Full speed! Wrap them hard!
Full speed!
Give them hell on this man! Down 200!
Need more speed!
Ready! Stone 200!
Give us where the
give us hell on the man! Give us where the temple!
Stop us that time!
Bomb speed!
Grab them hard!
Stone 200!
Pick up the pace!
Oops, nothing far! Far away. Fuck you. Finally.
The day I met you was the day danger found me again. Right? You are one lucky Medjay.
As are we. Lucky to be in your company.
Should I apologize for putting you back to work?
Not at all. Not at all. My blood runs quick now. With the roar of battle. By Zeus. I have not seen this much action since the earliest days of Cleopatra's father!
Let's not celebrate too roundly, old man. We're afloat in the sea with a cargo with 1,000 ships.
I wonder if Cleopatra survived unmarked. Those clothes looked expensive.
All are safe, we're done!
Attacking starboard!
We are not dead!
Oh my god!
We are not dead yet!
Get really?
Use the fog to hide your escape, but I will take care of this. Destiny is a fucker sometimes, Aya. Enjoy the calm water. I will stay in the storm. Flee, you fool! Don't mind the flaming arrows, huh? Before battle, we will honor our goddess!
Thank you.
cannot afford to spill any Roman blood.
We cannot traipse into the palace armed to the teeth.
So we disarm then.
Armed or not, they will recognize her.
For once, perhaps a queen's entrance is unnecessary.
Act natural. We are meant to preside these grounds. Remember that.
Wait just a second, guys.
Is our queen all right?
I need to fix.
Who are we?
Let me do the talking.
Okay.
None pass here without escort or a royal seal.
I am the nomarch of Heliopolis. These are my phylacteri. We bring gifts from our local merchants.
Let them pass with an escort.
Follow me. This way. Our Imperator appreciates the hospitality.
Have you received the warm welcome our pharaohs always provide?
We will not celebrate until an alliance is sealed. Your vizier and your king have given us fine accommodations here in the palace. However, I cannot guarantee my imperator will hold court with you.
We understand. You are a good legionary. We will be patient.
Dogs.
Domine.
Guest legionary, at ease.
We are with the great pharaoh Ptolemy the 13th, his envoys from the east, with gifts for your imperator.
Carry on then. An offering?
Would you like me to help you carry your carpet?
No, sorry. It is very sacred. Must be handled by the phylacteri. They understand the merchandise.
Step aside, legionnaires. Official business for the pharaoh.
Who are you? You look like a hippodrome racer.
I am. You should see me race.
The C1 warrior.
Continue this way. Guest, legionary. At ease.
Oh my god.
All politics are concluded.
The house is at your disposition, Caius.
Sereno. Pompey was bound to be killed sooner or later.
Pompey was your enemy, Caesar.
He was my friend first. But you are right, Ptolemy. Now let us discuss our alliance. What is this?
Forgive, Lord Caesar. We bring a gift from our pharaoh, Cleopatra.
Pharaoh? This is no gift. These are my sister's friends. It is a trap.
In place of an envoy, Cleopatra sends a rug?
I wonder how you all entered my palace.
Guard! Kill these traitors!
My wretched brother. He's let the wine go to vinegar, and my kingdom to pieces.
Great lady, your audacity is equaled only by your beauty. Flavius, please.
I can offer you what my brother failed at with me.
Marriage. A true marriage, that is.
If you ally with my sister, I will kill every last Roman in Alexandria.
Enough of the big words, little brother.
Out, all. You will each be sent for when our Congress is concluded. I wish to hear both Ptolemy's side of the story.
Bothinus and Septimius gone. We missed them.
You will have your vengeance soon. This is Cleopatra's time to officially become queen.
If she is crowned queen, we will be able to act from within. Crush the network.
Tomorrow, our queen will have turned flattery into progress. We'll reconvene tomorrow at the gardens. You proved your worth tenfold today. You truly are great Magi's.
Aya, dear one, thank you for coming. All is well with great Caesar.
Good, my queen. Soon you will be on your throne.
Yes, yes. I must ask you a favor, though. The tomb. I fear Lord Caesar should have the honor to bear witness to the author of our kingdom, Alexander the Great.
You want to impress your new lover, I see. The tomb is sealed, no?
It is, but by an act of Gaia, not a royal decree. An earthquake in the early days of my father's reign has blocked the door. Do you know our metropolis well enough to suggest an alternate means of entry?
The underground.
You would enter from below?
Well, I would find a way into the cisterns and canals below, work backwards, and find a way to clear a passage into the tomb.
That would solve our problem, but it seems idealistic.
Fortune favors those who ignore her. I'll examine the area around the tomb and figure this out.
Excellent. Rejoice.
Hey.
It is a dead end, my lady.
I will double check. Ensure it is.
Really? You insult our efforts. We tried everything.
Broken spears. These Romans really did try everything. Strange. This wall is not as solid as it looks. There must be a way beneath. Around. They got it right. This way is completely blocked. That earthquake must have altered the structure.
Okay, I know the way.
What's this? This is a tighter squeeze than the caves west of Siwa.
We were smaller in those days.
Where to now, my love?
It must be through the sewers. No one had the courage to plunge into Hades' rivers.
We are the ones. After you, Aya.
What the fuck? I'm back.
That was one big crocodile.
Where are you, Mike?
Rest in peace.
About time you showed up.
I was guarding your rear.
My rear is fine. Incredible. I hope you will provide me with a similar sarcophagus.
Whatever you want, my love.
It is said that his sarcophagus is full of honey. Helps preserve the car.
Oh, unbelievable.
Promise me you will bury me with my blade, so I can protect myself in the field of reeds.
Promise. These markings along the bottom. They speak of Siwa. The vault, and a scepter that Alexander holds. A moon stands in a field of trees, where a marked sphere meets its scepter. Man to king, king to god.
A marked sphere?
What did you do with the orb?
I gave it to Apollodorus. He loves those things. We should let the others in.
I'm going to keep looking around. There's paintings on the wall.
The stuff he is holding, the markings. Ever since I was a boy, I've idolized this man.
He is similar to you.
I wept at the base of his statue in Rome. At 30, he was a god with an empire stretching across the known world. What have I done with my 5 long decades here on Earth? It taught me to defend.
Together, we can do more than Alexander did.
Yes.
How long before the Queen stops impressing Caesar? Starts impressing us.
Our needs are hers as well. She will deliver.
My Caesar, our emissaries have been captured at the southern garrison of Alexandria. Soldiers have reported a hostile environment.
Captured? Is this Ptolemy's diplomacy?
I will send my guard. Greek soldiers will pass more freely through the city than Romans.
Let us settle this matter, my queen.
Flavius, come. Look. We found the great king.
Taking on the entire garrison will not be easy.
I may not have to take on the entire garrison. A calculated kill and a shadowy presence will fare better.
If you take on the armies
okay,
of Ptolemy...
Let's see.
I would like to be a... If you take on the armies of Ptolemy, I would like to be at your side. I will distract the garrison with a brawl.
A fine idea. I will procure the emissaries.
Okay, Aya. Oh. Oops.
Κυρίω εμένιν σε. Είτε, είτε.
Να, 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 να. Τι
γέμα. Ριέ, γέμα, αντζού.
I don't have venom.
Don't look at me. I cleaned up the body last night.
Somebody just kill me. Finish the damn job.
I come to save you.
Whew.
We need to alert Caesar.
What happened to you?
Septimius. They are preparing a siege of the harbor. They want to take the palace. I will not betray Caesar!
How many more heads must I chop off before Caesar understands?
This is futile. A change of plans. The lion says we must march on the Pharos and trap the queen.
Then they said they left for...
Where? Where? I may have more valuable information. I need to bring him back to Caesar. I should find a horse.
Return to the palace.
Where are you? You answered all!
fucking horse.
Oh, Bucketman!
Oh, po. Ti esti tutto!
Oh, io in meno non esite.
I'm heading to the Serapian. Praying is our only hope left.
Ούκ έχει πέρας. Μανί έγαν τάξε. Τι πράξε.
Ζουξ.
Πλάκε.
Μου εν ευχαρού. Κάμε τρόπο. Με νότερ. Άξαμ.
Sereno. Qui squad traund vos cum justus cabalum docce boque temores.
Vadi. Shit.
Praxis a logo ανθρώπου.
This area is well watched.
I need to carry the bag. The horse. Huh. Why? Can reload. And now, oh my God. Ah.
I need to bring him back to Caesar. I should find a horse. I may have more valuable information. I need to bring him back to Caesar. Find your horse.
God bless you.
Whoa.
Finally.
You have loyal men, Caesar. Septimius plans on trapping you in the palace. You have no time.
As I foresaw, war. Levius, they want fire. Let us burn the whole damn harbor. And if we change the Pharos light, the rest of the fleet will know what to do. We will join them by chariot.
Salve, Lord Caesar. I will make the order.
My queen, you should accompany me into battle.
As these soldiers rip each other apart, I shall stay on my throne. I am queen until a sword plunges through my heart. And even then, my blood will stay on my throne.
Good then. I stay. My life is yours to do with as you will. Now, the most crucial part of the plan. Put this into the brazier of the Pharos. She will accompany me through the city. Now, let havoc reign.
Aya, if you find my brother, Ginestoy.
I smell war! We will put our queen on the throne!
You are the only queen worthy of the throne!
Give me the powder. Caesar thinks a woman cannot do this job.
Prove Caesar wrong, my love.
This area is well watched.
That tiny locus.
How did she get this? Hold, little woman!
Just kill her so we can deal with the real problems, these Roman malakas.
My blade is offended.
Remind me of the Alexandrian horse I am gifted by the Order of Ancients. Perhaps I will keep you around.
Now you've offended even my vulgar heart.
Nespharos is Ptolemy's. Begone!
This Nespharos will only burn for Cleopatra.
Oh!
How in Zeus' name did you kill my captain?
Ptolemy's men are breaking through our line.
No! Wait until I see the signal. I can't believe you trusted a woman to do something of such importance. How are the fleet to receive their orders?
Patience, Caesar.
The die is cast! Come! We go to the battlefield! Magi! Cover the retreat!
Many men have doubted Aya! All have found themselves dead by her blade.
Hi! Hi! Out of the way! Brace yourself! Hard left! You better be as fast with your bow as they claim, or we will be dead!
You focus on driving. I will keep these fools at bay.
Odd way to speak of your countrymen!
Any who would give up on our people is no countryman of mine.
There's a lot of them behind us! To the back! We're surrounded!
I am working on it!
Walk more quickly! Behind us! The chariot gains! I hear more gaining on us!
I'm shooting as fast as I can, Roman! That is not good!
What is it?
Hope we don't find out, Caesar. Faster! Perhaps we can outrun it! Face it. Ready yourself, Caesar. This is worse than any battle you've yet had.
Can't be that bad.
It is Osiris himself. The arrows are only making him angrier. Hold the chariot. I have an idea.
Just get rid of the damn thing. We will be dead.
You focus on driving. I will keep these fools at bay.
Odd way to speak of your countrymen.
Any who would give up on our people is no countryman of mine.
To the back! To the back! We're surrounded!
I am working on it!
Walk more quickly! Behind us! The chariot gates! I hear more gaining on us!
I'm shooting as fast as I can, Roman! That is not good!
What is it?
Hope we don't find out, Caesar. Faster! Perhaps we can outrun it! Face it. Ready yourself, Caesar. This is worse than any battle you've yet had.
It can't be that bad.
It is Osiris himself. The arrows are only making him angrier.
enemy as fast with your bow as they claim, or we will be dead.
You focus on driving. I will keep these fools at bay.
Odd way to speak of your countrymen.
Any who would give up on our people is no countryman of mine.
Behind me! Surrounded!
I am working on it!
Walk more quickly! Behind us! The chariot gains! I hear more gaining on us!
I'm shooting as fast as I can, Roman! That is not good!
What is it?
Hope we don't find out, Caesar. Faster! I'm thinking I'd run it! We will face it. Ready yourself, Caesar. This is worse than any battle you've yet had.
Can't be that bad!
It is Osiris himself. The arrows are only making him angrier. Hold the chariot steady!
My focuses are not being trampled, Egyptian!
I have an idea.
Just get rid of the damn thing! The lighthouse approaches quickly! We'll run out of land soon! Row harder!
There! It's the fleet!
Nothing left to throw!
Any time, Bayek!
There will be songs of us, Bayek! Now, we must join the ships! We will be heroes, sword and mind!
Runs three stadia. According to our speculators, Potinus leads the charge.
Keep the soldiers distracted, Caesar. I will handle Potinus.
And Victoria! One of you can stay my blade! You lose ground, you heartless bastards! Flee while you still can! Keep on, men! We will defeat them!
Come!
Your role in that insane order comes to an end, Potinus. Face your judgment.
They went too far in Siba. I knew it then. But I just wanted peace for Egypt.
Your peace leaves many wanting.
This is inevitable. A good rule always does. My apologies, Bayek of Siwa. My fee is covered, it seems. Now may I go to my glory.
There is no glory left in Egypt.
The damned eunuch is no more. Good. The Speculatores found Septimius. He is in the village beyond. I will distract his men while you capture him. We must know what he plans.
You would think your spies would already know.
They have their limits. But they claim Aya has the scent of that puppet king. So they also have their uses.
Then Ptolemy is already caught. I will finish the rest.
Ah, the fool finally comes. You will see your god soon. Bayek of Siwa, we finally fight. Are you ready for your end?
Prepare to face judgment, Septimius. You will find yourself in the Duat soon.
Is that all your fury, Regi? No wonder it was so easy to take your country.
Yeah, keep talking, dog! You will find my fury soon!
Give up now! I will claim you died a hero, and not a traitor! Gods, take it! Septimius is Roman. We will deal with him under our laws.
He killed my son!
everything for which we have worked for so long is now ours. We have defeated our enemies. Only I can lead Egypt into a new era of prosperity. So you stand with Septimius now, and we are banned from the palace.
Well, I do not begrudge the venom in your eyes, but listen for a moment.
Speak quickly, or you will find yourself at the wrong end of my blade.
Your services are no longer needed. Cleopatra has granted you gold. I am sorry, Aya.
Sorry? We gave her everything. We gave her that damn crown, and she stands next to him.
And where is justice for us? Septimius was supposed to be judged by Rome. Is Caesar protecting the order?
There are compromises to make a queen of Cleopatra.
The man who killed our son is your ally. We are going to do whatever it takes to kill him. You realize?
Look, Caesar blames you for the death of Ptolemy. A pharaoh, a god, Bayek. I cannot change this.
Be damned what Caesar thinks. It is with Cleopatra that I made the pact.
Give me time, Aya. I will ease this for us. Until then, I beg you, be careful. Not everything is as it seems.
Traitor!
With all my words, I have nothing to say now.
Cleopatra has been poisoned by Rome. And we, by her treachery, we will burn with Egypt.
The order is stronger now. They have Rome.
Please. I will deal with this.
Hold on, hold on. I was wrong. I am responsible. When my boy died, I fought back with rage and anger. But this only made them stronger. We are all different. But we fought together to put Cleopatra on the throne. Now this was a mistake, my friends. But at least it brought us together. Now our enemies are hidden behind crowns, working in the shadows of kings and queens. Who are the ones that work in the shadows for the people? We are. Something has come of all of this. And it starts right now. We must continue the fight and defend the free will of the people. And no matter how small, our brotherhood is the only hope. And our kingdom needs no crowns. What we believe in, our values, our creed, will unify us. And I promise that for all the songs of Egypt, I will be the father I was not that day in Siwa. To the Brotherhood!
The Brotherhood!
You were right. I trusted the wrong goddess. There's a question that yet lingers. Septimius. He took Alexander's staff. Why?
Indeed. He and Flavius had too much interest in Alexander's tomb. We start there.
I will destroy Cleopatra for what she has done.
We must focus on the issue at hand.
What is left, Bayek? Tell me one thing left for us.
Siwa. The rest of our land. We cannot stop now, Aya. We have yet to find Hemu's killer.
Yes. We will not falter there.
It has been too long. Guards, ahead!
Another pile of bodies will prove our point.
It has been too long since we were together for longer than a few days.
Has it? It seems but moments.
Aya, it is not easy, this path we walk.
Only if you look at it as days and not goals, Bayek. Come, we must hurry.
I should not be seen in this area.
These are all Romans. Caesar's men. Guards will be looking for us here.
You think you can help me with that?
Ha! Apollodorus.
We must move quickly.
You shouldn't have come here.
At least we belong here.
Finally. Someone we can.
Flavius was behind it all. I'm sorry. Flavius killed your son. They were here. They took the orb from me. They've gone to Siwa.
Siwa?
Bayek, Aya. Your people are in danger. God, now!
Fare thee well, Apollodorus. To the House of Hades. Completely silent. The animals, too.
Some sort of plague has hit the village.
That viper Flavius did this.
We should have ripped out his entrails long before now. Let us get to the vault.
Roman soldiers.
Must be Flavius's men.
Et nunc! Take those intruders down!
Ah!
was Flavius all along. He brought Caesar and the Romans here, hoping to take complete power.
We trusted him. We were fools. Whoa.
We must be careful not to be seen.
Close this up. Tight as your mother's bone.
Heavily fortified. Behave, my love.
The vault is opening! Run for cover!
Look, the vault.
They are frightened of the opening door.
They're running! Careful. I don't know what's in there.
We must find out what happened.
Bayek, how are we dreaming?
We have entered the Duat.
Who could imagine such a land as this?
No man should approach this close to the gods.
Who created this? The gods themselves. Here's the story of mankind. Bayek. Bayek.
It is Hepzibah. My Sammy. Your life is done here in the desert dust. They took my closest friend.
We must rush to stop Flavius.
No! We cannot leave him here! He deserves a proper farewell.
Go ahead, Bayek. I am with you.
Hepzibah knew nothing of the Order. There was no cause for him to be killed. Flavius ripped out his heart as a message to me. It was he who killed Chemu.
My husband. We will end this. What happened? It was horrible. The Roman leaders entered the temple vault.
Septimius and Flavius.
The objects they carried opened it as if by a god's hand. Hepzibah tried to stop them, but they rendered him helpless. They entered the vault. A blue fire seemed to emerge. I fled to Noaville. The entire village lost its reason and fell to the ground like dolls.
They have destroyed Siwa!
They must die!
You must put an end to this!
Bayek! Aya! You have the prayers of the entire village to support you.
Let us bring Hepzibah to his rest. Then, we will seek justice!
Let the embalmers come. We pray Anubis accept this ornament in place of his heart, such that Hepzibah may walk free in the field of reeds.
Hepzibah, old friend.
Bayek, Hepzibah would have wanted you to have this. The weapon he prized above all others.
I am honored.
Some villagers captured a Roman soldier and questioned him. Flavius is headed for Cyrene. And Septimius for Alexandria.
I will kill Flavius.
There's a farm at the border of Cyrene. Someone there may have seen Flavius pass through. As for me, I will cut out the heart of Septimius.
I feel as though wherever we go, tragedy follows. Perhaps we should come to terms.
It is hard. I don't want to let go, but...
Every time I think of you, I think of Hemu, and everything we lost.
Me too. So for now, we kill.
Farewell, Aya. Flavius will not escape me again.
rip you to shreds.
Flavius will not stop until he reaches Rome.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Oro Carlos, in Apofanil, Polemo.
Oime sintora mi, udinate, udinate, si prendi tutto, adinaton, adinaton esti!
Capitis!
Serva tonus de scendus, incumbite!
I must be careful now.
Ego ostenda, divitalor! State, e io si lo...
Zitte, confute!
Et gladius meius tibi!
Whoa.